Hey boys and girls, guys and gals, Scott Turnage, G3 Sportsman, here today with our old friend Jeff Williams, Team Catfish, and we have got, this is actually the first time that we've got this boat on the water where we're shooting video, and it's the most anticipated G3 Sportsman 2400. We are on Lake Parsons in Kansas, and we're going to go after some channel cats and have a little fun. It's a beautiful day. Nobody on the water.
This summertime channel cat fishing with the dip bait, manufactured bait, super easy. We come out here to show you how to catch channel cats all over the country in the summertime. We're going to do it today.
And what's going to be fun, we're going to show you all about this new boat and the room that it has and the amenities and what all is going to be fun. So come on, Lake Parsons, Kansas, channel cat, Team Catfish, G3 Sportsman, today. Come on, go with us. It's gonna be fun. Let's get a little breeze blowing, what do you say? Man, this thing is a beast, isn't it? Oh my goodness, this thing's big. All right, we're out here, got going. What are we looking for, Jeff? What's our first move?
Well, this is an old farmland, muddy reservoir, old lake, but there's still a creek channel that snakes its way through here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep working back and forth, looking at the sonar here in this creek channel, looking for some fish, and we're gonna try to anchor right on the edge. This lake's really shallow, so we're gonna power pole down. Okay. And we're gonna get to where we can cast in this creek channel.
Yep, which we're coming up to.
Yeah, we just went from about 6 foot down into about 12, 15 foot. We're gonna get to where we can cast some in the creek channel and some up on the flat and see where the fish tell us they're at today.
Okay.
Hey everybody, we are using a dip bait called Secret 7. And Scott's doing one of the most important things you can do right there is stir it up. The more you stir it, the softer it gets, the stickier it gets. And we're gonna stick these little dip tubes down in here with these J hooks. And what's gonna happen is that dip bait's gonna get down in these holes. It's gonna get all over this tube. And that's gonna break off and create a chum line in the water. And these channel cats will move in toward that and hopefully find what bait's left in these dip tubes and see if we can get a bite.
Smell that right there now, boys. I mean, that's
real catfish bait.
That's real catfish bait right there.
All right, so we're gonna drop her in there. Take and smear it all around good. This isn't the Mona Lisa. Everybody tries to do this. That's all you need right there. Now, when I'm first putting a dip tube in there, I like to smash it around a couple times, and we're gonna cast that out.
Got him.
Got him. Okay. Number one, boy, that didn't take long.
That didn't take long at either.
Even some junk or something out there. All right.
Now, remember, we're catching channel cats today.
I love summertime channel cat fishing. With cheese bait, Secret 7, this is fun stuff. I didn't have to catch any shad or nothing today.
No. That pole's been out probably 2 minutes.
Come here, you. Oh, come back here. You're trying to get it back in my power pole. Oh, yeah. If you don't like this, what do you say, Scott?
Hard person to please.
Hard person to please. Nice channel cat right off the bat.
That is. Let me get my fish grips on there.
Look at there.
Yep, right in the face. Right in the face.
Got me good.
I'll get you some pliers here.
Yeah, guys, I tell you what, there are channel catfish all over the United States, and the Secret 7 works everywhere. We sell it from coast to coast and north to south, and it's just a wonderful product to go out and fish with. You can keep it in your garage. You don't have to refrigerate it. It's just a great product. See you, buddy. Nothing wrong with him.
Love the room. Already I can tell how much more room this 2400 is versus the 21 on the 2100. It's just, oh my gosh, it's just massive at how big this thing is. It's like I feel like we ought to be out in the Gulf of Mexico or somewhere in this thing.
On this one.
Which one?
Cast up.
We go. Fish on. Fish on. What we did, we at the first spot, after about 10 minutes, we moved over here closer to the other end of the lake, down here in this corner. And once again, we just got him out and boom. He's not a great big fella, but Jeffy Giddy hold of him right there. Not a great big fella, but nonetheless, on a hot summer day, it's a lot of fun.
Oh yeah. I'm telling you, there's people everywhere. Love to have this dude today.
What we're doing is just fan casting around. We've got plenty of room in here to where we ain't bumping into one another, and we'll let that fish go.
Get out of there, buddy. Oh, they're frisky.
It's just a fun thing to do, guys, on summer. It doesn't have to be great big fish all the time. You know, this is an excellent fish that you can get your kids interested in because there's usually some action. And you don't have to just sit in one place all day. You can just move around. And on a hot day like today or something, when you move around, kind of cools you off a little bit, energizes you. And I bet you, here in just a bit, I bet we get another fish on. Already? And
he coming at you?
Yeah, he was just coming at me. Risky.
Risky. Come here, guy. We just got a little bit of breeze going up against that green stuff over there.
Look how fat that one is. That's the fattest one of the day. But not like a blue cat, where old blue cat, boy, he'll just take her down. These old channel cats, they kind of waller around in their mouth, and you don't know what they're going to do. They don't commit like a blue cat. But I'm going to tell you who does commit, and that's been G3. Our commitment to the catfishing industry is something that we're really proud of, and what we're really proud of is this new boat, the Sportsman 2400. And we've got this now 24 feet. What we've done different than the 2100 is we've added 2 feet of floor space here. This is what you guys wanted, man. You wanted the room in here. And buddy, we've got it. I mean, you can see where I'm sitting. Look how hard it is with my wingspan just to touch Jeff. So we've got 95 inches from tip to tip over here. I can lay down across this floor. And even here, of course, with the seats on here, if I can find my handle, of course, you can go up and down. And look at the room that we have here from just the back console. We added an extra foot to the front and a 25-gallon aerated live well up front. So this is really, really our new flagship boat at G3, especially for you catfish guys. And we're tickled that we've got it out. This is actually the only one that has been built so far. We've got other production boats coming up. And this one is in black. We could also get in the burgundy and the two shades of mossy oak camo. This is what you're looking at right here is the new Sportsman, G3 Sportsman 2400. 24 feet of romping, stomping, catfishing boat right here.
He got it.
He got it. I think he's got it.
He's got it.
He's getting a little bigger.
Oh, he sounds like he's getting bigger.
Well, he ain't just real big, but nice. I can do the hackberry flip on him.
Nice channel cat.
Not bad. That's another thing, boy. You never know, man. They'll be just running right at you. Well, like I said, boys, they're not just real big, but man, I'll tell you what, they're so much fun because the action is just constant. All right, little buddy. There you go. That's another little deal right there, man. These fish grips, these team catfish fish grips, everybody in America's got them, but man, it makes it so much easier to manage your fish. And I don't know what we ever done without them. I guess we just tore our thumbs up. But don't forget, it's the yellow fish grip. That's
says
it.
Team cat, that says team catfish
that
on
says
it.
Says team catfish. What do you think? Thumbs up, thumbs down? Up.
Hey, G3's done another fantastic job here on a boat that catfish anglers, multi-species anglers would love to use. So I know that there's a lot of cat fishermen that are gonna really appreciate the layout of this boat, and it's really nice. We're gonna try it out tomorrow too.
We've had a lot of fun. Like I said, we caught a few fish. We had a big time over here at Parsons Lake.
Hey, let me give you guys a little tip from Team Catfish about dip bait. I'd like to have this little tip for my website because we have people all the time are fishing with Secret 7, and sometimes they have a hard time getting their bait to stick to their dip tubes. And you see how wet this dip tube is? Sometimes, especially when it's hot like this, if you'll just take that Team Catfish towel and you'll dry that tube off that quick, knock that water off, it does two things. It allows your dip bait to stick better to your dip worm, and it keeps you from putting water back in your dip bait, making your dip bait wet. Now, I don't do that all the time, but if you got some bait that's a little bit wet, and there you go, just like that, he's ready to go fishing.
So for all of us at the G3 Sportsman, thanks for tuning in. For Team Catfish, thank you guys for watching, and we'll be out there somewhere next week, right here on the G3 Sportsman. Thank you. Thank you.